For as long as I can remember, my dad was a player. And not just any player. He was the best, and those ducks were always the worst. Those featherheads could never get the better of him. But you know what they say? The taller they stand, the harder they fall. I remember the day it happened. It was early in the morning in April. It was the first warm day of the year. My dad was doing his usual, finding some chump duck to play a couple rounds with him. But this duck was different. He was no fool.
Hey, old timer. How you doing this evening?
Oh, hey, stranger. I was just, coming around on my old stomping grounds, reminiscing about the old days. The name's Lorenzo. What are you doing around this area?
Looking for someone who likes a good wager.
Well, lucky for you, you found a betting man. What kind of wager are you thinking?
Poker. The greatest game in the world, baby.
I like your spunk, kiddo. You got yourself a deal.
That poor fool didn't know what he had just gotten himself into.
Well, I'll warn you, kiddo, I haven't played in a while.
No worries, geezer. I'll go easy on you. I'll start small.
Okay, then.
Pops had good cards. Great cards, even. He was predicting another easy win.
Well, I guess I'll raise it.
Ditto.
I got this one good, Pops. Hey, here's my wallet. You can have everything in it.
You dumb old geezer. I know a bluff when I see one. You see this chain? It was handed down through generations. First handcrafted in a cave by my great-great-grandfather, Warrenthal Schwartz. Throw it right in the pot. That's a high flush. Read it and weep, you senile old fool.
That's good, but,
is it regal? That's a royal flush. Yup. Wait a minute! You can't do that! That's my grandfather's chain!
Well, if you want it back, we'll just have to play again.
Fine!
My dad always thought he was the slickest guy on earth. But what was he supposed to do when he met someone who was slicker? There's only one thing left to do when you're stuck in the deep end. Drown.
Oh, come on!
Again.
God!
And again.
Well, this has been fun, hasn't it? But I think I'll be getting out of here now. No, you can't leave! You took everything from me!
How poetic. A great con man left broken by another hustler. Once a man is broken like that, he can't be fixed. Pops never messed with the duck again. He had learned his lesson, but he was a broken man. You know? I guess that's just how the cookie crumbles.
Al di là del bene più prezioso, ci sei tu. Al di là del sogno più ambizioso, ci sei tu.